Hi guys, I just want to say a big thanks for everyone who's watched me so far and enjoyed the videos of my walkthrough of Ghost of Tsushima. It took me a little while trying to pronounce that right, so I hope I haven't butchered it. So this is the final video, like I said. And just want to say a big thanks as well to all of you who supported me while I'm doing this. I think I've seen the biggest growth of my channel now in the last 30 days. I've probably gotten an extra 22 subscribers or so. So I'm really, really grateful for everything and all the support. And also all the advice that some of you have given me to help me grow. So I just want to say thanks again, and I hope you enjoy the video. Cheers.
This is it. We have one chance to take down the Khan before he attacks our mainland. Kenji, what's the status of our siege weapons?
Ready to rain fire on the Mongol fleet.
Good. Yuna will signal your attack. Once the volley begins, the Mongols will charge your position and run right into our ambush.
The explosives are set up. Archers on the rooftops.
We're with you, Sakai.
Thank you. All of you. Go.
Jin, there's no sign of your uncle.
That storm's not waiting. And neither are we. Get ready to fire the signal arrow. The Mongols are coming. We'll cut down anyone who gets through.
This is for my sons!
Watch your back, Masako!
Don't let him get behind us!
Take the fight to them! Forward!
Kill them all!
Plan worked.
The Mongols are regrouping.
We won't give them a chance.
Norio is leading the rest of our forces up the hill.
Then we'll join him and press the attack.
Safe.
This is where it ends. Today, the Khan dies. Lord Shimura isn't here. We fight alone.
We'll lead an attack on the main gate. Distract the Mongols while you find a way inside.
You'll be overwhelmed.
We came this far. We're not turning back now.
You are all the bravest warriors I've ever known. I hope to see you again.
Leave the battle to us.
What are we waiting for?
No mercy for the Mongols!
Fight! We fight for Lord Sakai!
For the gold!
Look over the camp. Figure out how to find the Khan. Watchtower is perfect. You can see the whole camp from there.
Chiharu, eh?
Thank you.
Çıkık çaharda! Oy! Çıkık çaharda!
Is death. Because you and your uncle would not surrender. I offered you peace, and you chose war. Now, the people of your mainland will suffer.
You will never leave this island. Avenge the people of Tsushima!
Vengeance! The petty wish of a child!
Peace!
You're weak. I defeated you before.
You sound afraid.
Thank you.
another will come. You will be forgotten.
This is yours.
The Khan is dead, but his army is still here. Our home won't be safe until we drive them out to sea.
And when they're gone, what happens then?
We start new lives.
I used to know what my new life would be. Now I'm not even sure who I am.
You're a great warrior, a loyal friend.
And a thief.
That's the past. What you become tomorrow is your choice. We can't stay here long. My uncle will come looking for us.
No, he won't. After the battle, he sent a messenger.
Did he offer to make peace?
He wants to meet you by the still waters under the red-leafed tree.
Omi Lake. We used to spar there when I was a child.
Want company?
I need to face him alone. He's my only family.
I know. It still hurts, thinking about Taka. The smell of smoke in his hair. His quiet laugh. The hell he'd give me for drinking too much. My whole life, he was part of me. And now... I'm alone.
You're not alone. You have me.
A ghost. You belong to everyone.
Back. Lord Shimura isn't here. I'll wait for him on the dock.
I wasn't sure you would come.
I wanted to talk with you. If we work together, we can drive off the remaining Mongols, start rebuilding our home.
That is not your duty. The Shogun has disbanded Clan Sakai. As of today, you are no longer samurai.
I sacrificed everything for my people. And I would do it again.
New samurai are coming to replace those we lost. They will occupy your land and estate.
I have to say goodbye to my home.
Ride with me.
Will you remain in Chito of Tsushima?
Yes. The Shogun asked me to train his warriors to fight the Mongols.
Good. They won't give up until they've conquered all of Japan.
I will spend what years I have left ensuring they fail. A task I hoped we would face together, as father and son.
You can still remarry, start a new family.
Yes, I suppose I can. Looks like he could use a push.
Here, let us help you.
Do not trouble yourselves, my lord.
Nonsense.
You can't do it alone.
You are much too kind. The mud is thicker than it looks.
That's a heavy load. Where are you headed?
Jogaku. The ghost army is up there.
He has an army.
You didn't hear? They'll sail for the Mongol steppes with a storm at their back. Burn their homes to the ground.
An impressive goal.
This is everything I can offer them. I hope it helps.
Then we will see you on your way.
Thank you, my lord.
Jogaku is many miles from here. Keep away from the mud. And the Mongols.
I will.
I have no idea what he's talking about.
Not here. Follow me.
I don't have an army.
Every day, more people flock to your calls. The Shogun is concerned. I am concerned.
You have nothing to fear.
When the new clans arrive, will people bow to their samurai? Or betray them in the name of the ghost?
I won't let them do that. They'll listen to me.
You openly defied me, Jin. My most trusted warrior. You taught our people to disobey their leaders. What makes you think your followers will obey you? That's enough riding. walk with me, Jin.
As you wish. My family's cemetery.
The resting place of seven generations of Sakai, including your mother.
And my father.
We must pay our respects.
I will miss this.
So will I. The Shogun has declared you a traitor.
He ordered you to kill me.
The Ghost was an outlaw. He taught our people to defy their leaders.
To defend themselves.
With poison. A gift you gave to our enemy.
I had to stop you from throwing away our people's lives.
You have no honor.
And you are a slave to it.
You are my son. Now I must continue the line of Shimura without you. I must start a new family.
And my head is the cost.
Taking it is my punishment. Our final day together. It is beautiful. It's time. Write the last words of Clan Sakai.
And Clan Shimura. That saw my pain. A fate neither of us want.
death redeem us. Your parents will always be with you.
Yes, Uncle.
I will train you to become the strongest warrior Clan Sakai has ever known. I will raise you as my own son. Are you ready?
Let me go in peace. The wounds you dealt my spirit will never heal.
Killing me will only make them worse. I don't want to hurt you.
I will make sure you are remembered as a great warrior, a wise leader, and a father. Thank you, my son. Find me in the next life. I will.
Thank you.
fallen at my family cemetery. Beautiful. Even in death. I lived under these banners most of my life.
Jin. I like your new home. It suits you.
It will have to do, now that Clan Sakai is gone. And I've been branded a traitor.
I heard about your uncle. I'm sorry.
He's gone. I did what I had to.
What matters is you're alive. You defeated Khotun Khan and left the Mongols without a leader. The mainland is safe.
But our home isn't. The Khan's forces are stuck here, more desperate than ever to conquer our island.
Then we'd better keep fighting. Sensei Ishikawa is still hunting his student.
Probably wondering what's taking me so long to show up. Where is Lady Masako?
Tracking her family's killers. I offered to help, but she wasn't interested.
She shouldn't do it alone. I'll find her. Did you talk to Norio?
He said the monks still need support.
I should check on Yuriko. The invasion's taken a toll on her.
She's not the only one.
What about you? We still have unfinished business in Ordsna.
We do. Just don't forget. Tsushima needs you.
I'll never forget that.
Good. We'll cover more ground if we split up.
Hit the Mongols from all sides. Take back our home.
Bye, Jin. And take care of yourself.
I will. You too, you know.